Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Susi Susanti. Saya akan mempresentasikan tentang Software for System Chapter 3. Objective Overview. Ini ada identify the four category of application software. Ada differentiate among the seven form approved wide software is available. Ada explain how the operating system and untitled program work with application software. Next. Ada lagi dan ada lagi bagaimana dari objective overview sendiri. Ada identify the key features of white this graphic and multimedia program. Ada identify key features of white user home. Personal and educational program, ada discuss the effects of and ways to access. Mungkin ada seperti dari application software, ada concept of program shapes to make user more productive and for access with personal tests. Ini juga ada macam-macam dari application software, ada to make business active more effective. Ada to assist with graphic and multimedia project, ada to support personal and educational tasks, ada to facilitate communication. Next. Di sini ada bagian-bagian dari application software, ada di sini, ada graphic and multimedia, ada personal atau educational. Di sini ada bagian-bagiannya, ada work processing, ada spreadsheet, ada tablet, illustration. Sini ada bagian-bagian dari grafik sendiri, ada komputer, desktop, ada foto, ada video, ada multimedia. Di sini bagian-bagian dari home, personal, educational, ada software, personal, preparation, ada pen, ada photo editing, ada video, ada clip, ada home, travel, reference, ada entertainment. Next. Available in every of forms. Ada free software, custom software, ada web application, ada open source software, ada shareware, ada freeware, ada public domain software. Next. System software serves as the interface between the user. Ini ada gambar dari system software, ada application software. Dan juga ada alur dari one way to start and interact with program from Windows. Bagiannya. Next. Business software. Business software is application software. Sini ada bagian-bagian, ada word processing, ada spreadsheet, database, presentation, ada note taking, personal information, business software for phone, business software switch, ada project management, ada accounting, ada document management, ada interface community software. Next. Work processing software. Ini gambar dari work processing software sendiri, dari WebRTC or collection of electronic. Next. Additional work processing features include ada auto core, ada auto format, ada collaboration, ada columns, ada grammar checker, ada link input, ada macros, ada merge, ada reading layout, ada features, ada share and replace, replies, ada smart text, tables, templates, results. Ada tracking, change, jump, the voice, next. Developing and document. Di sini ada create a document, ada edit a document, ada format a document, ada bagian dari font, ada font size, ada make change to existing content, ada interesting, ada intertext and number, insert emails, ada export from other. Business software. Swiss Head software allows you share to organize data in rows and columns. Ada gambar dari Shopee spreadsheet software. Equation is a fancy formula that performs Clemens calculation. Cutting divides data in a spreadsheet in graphical form. Ada gambar-gambar dari cutting divides. Ada line chart, ada total expense, ada pie chart, ada total expenses, ada column chart. Database is a collection of data organized in a manner that allows access a database software. Tidak, ini ada gambar-gambar buat cara membuat database. Presentation software allows you to create visual aids for presentation to communicate a niche message and other information to a group. Oke, di sini ada gambar-gambarnya. Next. Networking software is application software. Next. A software switch is a collection of individual programs. Ada personal information manager. Di sini ada banyak bagian dari ada appointment calendar, ada address book, ada notepad. Next. Scaled down version of software are available to worldwide smartphone. Ini ada gambar-gambarnya ada yang bisa dari scaled down service software. Project management software, ada accounting software, ada community management, sini ada gambarnya. Masing-masing dokumen. Next. Enterprise typical query special compute compiling solution for various functional units. Ada human resource, ada accounting, ada engineering, manufacturing, ada marketing, sales, distribution, ada customer service, ada information technology. Graphic and multimedia software, di sini ada booklet graphic and multimedia software sendiri. Ada computer aid design, ada desktop publishing, ada paint, photo editing, video and audio editing, multimedia. Yes. Di sini ada juga bagian dari grafik multimedia software sendiri, ada komputer ID design, ada desktop publishing software, ada paint image editing software. Next. Dari professional photo editing software, ada video and audio editing software, ada multimedia authoring software. Di sini ada gambar video, media care video converter. Webpack authoring software helps user of all skill level create web apps that include multimedia and interactive content. Software for personal and educational use. Personal software, legal software, professional software. Software home, personal device software, personal pain atau image editing software, personal photo editing software. Ini ada lagi QR, travel and mapping software, referensi software, educational software, entertainment software. Ini ada gambar dari web application ya. Nah. Application software for communication. Di sini ada web browser, email, instant messaging, chat room, text, video messaging, blogging, video conference. web based publisher provides updates to the website to store to respond to technical issues about software. Web design training ready to for application software dengan berbagai jenis software. Ada web design training, ada extensi learning. Summary: how to start and instruct pathway application software. Review of application of business software, graphic and multimedia software, and of personal educational software.